This is The Voice Report. Next week, it's 10 performers looking to make the final eight. We got to that number last night in a packed elimination episode capped off by the instant Twitter save. Danny Clayton and Gretchen Bartlett from 94.5 The Lake joining us. You know, I actually thought the whole thing was executed pretty well. Good show.
It was. Mm-hmm. It was really good, and they did not crash Twitter.
Right? I was kind of surprised. Like, things went well at the end. Let's take a look at some of the performances first. The men of The Voice doing Grand Funk's American Band.
This needed to make up for the CeeLo version
awful.
Of Rome.
The CeeLo
yeah.
version.
Oh my gosh.
Was
what was up with that?
Bizarre.
I thought this was pretty good.
Yeah.
You had all the dudes kind of just training the lines. And it was, that's a great song anyway. It was just a fun rendition.
I remember last season there were a few people that had performed together. And I think I said to you guys, hey, they could actually go out and be a band. Mm-hmm. And I think the same with these guys. They just have so much fun together and they sounded great together. And I love seeing these types of fun performances instead of the competition performances because you can tell they're more relaxed.
You're right. It was fun.
Yes.
All right. Well, how about Adam Levine on drums in another number as he and his crew did the Beatles' Hard Day's Night?
Wasn't it awesome how they kind of looked like the Beatles, too? Like, the way that the, you know, right. they were set up on the stage and all black and white and very cool.
Dude wore a suit and tie.
Listen, when you can drum
so
and you
hot.
Can sing. Oh, yeah, yeah. Don't get Gretchen going.
Does he play drums?
Yeah, he does. He plays drums with Maroon 5 sometimes.
Right?
Mm-hmm,
okay.
Sometimes, yeah.
All right, so in the end, let's get to it. Three bottom vote getters on stage, the instant save initiated, where Twitter users essentially chose who gets to stay.
I voted for Johnny, and boom,
stay.
Here he goes. And
out.
So, sorry.
Well, I voted for Josh.
Out.
Yeah, that didn't work either. So.
America saves Kat.
Yeah.
Team CeeLo's Kat.
I was surprised by that.
I can see it. She's very likable. She tries really, really hard. I think she's next, but she is pretty good.
Teams Adam and Blake remain intact now, with Team CeeLo and Christina moving on, two players each for them. Mm-hmm. But it still gets interesting, again, these live shows and then America with their votes and the choices that they make on iTunes.
I thought the Twitter thing was cool, the iTunes thing is
yeah,
great.
Immediately yeah. I saw my Twitter feed fill up with votes, so it was great. Yeah.
And honestly, I was shocked it worked.
Yeah, I know,
and
right?
It did, right? Yeah. Weren't you?
At least as far
bit.
As we know.
Okay, yeah, so far.
The Voice returns Monday night at 7 o'clock right here on today's TMJ4. The top 10 perform live. We're back with another Voice report on Tuesday.
All right, sounds good, guys. Thank you very much. We are.